Nothing I can do for him now.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get...
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. You hear that? I'll go look.
Copy that.
Where did this come from?
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. Technically clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished in the prison. We're on our own now.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Nothing more to say. We took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what to find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone could take that to say anything.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. I've got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
Huh. Check it out. Stay close.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Watch the bushes. It could be any.
Contact!
On your six.
Oh! He's gone! She's hit! I'm taking fire! Just you and me!
Ah!
I know I've
Fire in the hole!
Or he'll bleed out.
Anima. They have him imprisoned. God.
Oh no. No.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
What the hell?
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it.
Damn it. Coupling is stripped. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah. Ah!
Taking casualties!
Reloading! Moving into position!
Throwing the grenade!
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse. He appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Someone's rosary. These be- Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Not your enemy. The Red Army.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
I've infiltrated.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Family photograph.
Some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.